Okay, Spill. What's everyone saying about me and Nathan?
You won't like it.
Grace, please. I can handle it.
Okay, well, everyone's pretty split on the whole Skythe and breakup.
We were never together. How do we have a couple name?
Because Nathan made a big speech at a bonfire and people have ears.
Oh my god, they know about the song.
Yeah, Team Nathan thinks it was peak romance, but Team Skylar agrees with you that he was desperate.
I didn't say he was desperate.
Doesn't matter. It's what people think. Okay, look. I love you to death, okay? And you're the coolest person I've ever met. And I would also say smartest, but Jackie's so smart, it's kind of scary.
True.
But I mean, I'm Team Nathan on this one, right? That's the type of romantic gesture everyone dreams of. You know I'm right. Okay.
Hi, could I get a piece of the pepperoni and mushroom, please? I got my card. Well, thank you. Yum.
I forgot to grab one when I was in line.
You mind?
Go ahead. I didn't think you liked sweet things. Sorry, was that too much?
Look, I didn't cut in line to get a slice of cafeteria cake.
I came here to ask if you'd meet me at Monty's to talk.
I don't know.
I'm gonna be there tonight. Just think about it, okay? For you. I know you like sweet things.
Thanks.
Do you guys think I should go to Monty's to make things up with Skylar?
I mean, I don't know. You were kind of like a level 9000 clinger, so...
Wait, really?
Dude, a song? You don't do that until, like, marriage.
Well, some people just need space.